Remember who you truly are. Remember what sleeps within you, Alfred.
My ace in the hole! That's not doing much. Yep.
Another Tantus power.
Indeed. No mere demon could grant such a gift. Your power was awakened on the day when you came home to us at last.
I don't know what to say.
It was we who sealed Susurrus away in the bracelets, and we who locked our power away within you.
Back in Syla's domain, huh? Alright, let's see what happened next.
Susurrus assaults us even now. He claws ceaselessly at our minds from within. And yet you resist him still. You are stronger than any of us.
Any strength I have is the gift of the child within me.
Whatever it may be, you will surely outlast me. I fear I have but a few days left. When I finally succumb, the corruption will engulf not just Praenost, but Janoon as well. I had so wanted to meet the one who sleeps inside you. I beg of you, Senta. See that my people...
Please, Syla, do not say such things. We all must keep fighting.
So that's how it started. He was eating away at them.
Is finally complete. Where would you like us to hang it?
At the head of the corridor that leads from the throne room.
Tante Syla, is that really...
It is as much a part of our history as any other. Our children must know the true cost of war. The pain, the sacrifice.
But, Tante Syla...
Do you recall the tapestry I once gave you? And what I told you on that day?
Yes, of course. True power can only be wielded by those prepared to see their duty done. I have carried those words with me ever since.
As you should. You will soon be made General Darks. And with greater power will come greater sacrifice. There may come a time when your duty will demand much of you. Remember those words. And let them give you strength.
That's why the painting was there. Seems like a Syla thing to do, all right. Huh. Cuff was with me when I saw it. Wonder what he was thinking.
Try this for size. That's not doing much.
ready?
This'll do it.
How about some rubs right here?
Santa Sila, please!
To exhibit weakness is a crime. A crime punishable by death. Proceed! Yes, Santa Sila! Ha! The pitiful die just as they live. And the rest! The weak must be purged that the strong might live!
Someone!
Shit. She completely changed. That was the Sila who attacked Sepal. How much blood is on Kaf's hands?
Believe in yourself, Alfred. Trust in your powers.
Ready for this? Oh, this one.
Yeah. Come on.
Cool.
Senta, I finally feel it. This power, it feels right. It is mine.
Precisely. You are my blood, Alfrey. You are one of us. Our power is yours, and it shall bind us. Always.
Always. But why did she leave me behind then? If Senta loved me so much, why did she let me go? Let's do this.
Even imprisoned in the bracelets we created, the demon continued to spread its corruption and to poison our minds. But you were my rock, my everything. I resisted, and at last you were born. Alas, the corruption finally crept into Janoon not long afterward. The end beckoned.
Where am I now? This looks like Janoon. Always been a sweetheart.
Hurry! Through the Tirana!
Dr. Sinter, I must ask that you see Warden to safety.
Are you going somewhere, Rovian?
I mean to travel across Athia and find a way to rid us of the corruption.
Very well. I fear I can do little to aid you in my current state. But I will pray for your success.
And I will not rest until I have succeeded.
Daddy, aren't you coming with me?
Not right away, Woody. But I'll be back before you know it. I promise.
No, don't leave me, Daddy.
This is so hard to watch.
I do not have long left. Soon I will be the last to turn. Just a few more to save, and then... I must do one last thing.
No. Senta. This place. In the frame you go. Nice. This building used to be here? What happened to it? This place... it feels so familiar. Alice in Wonderland. What's this doing here? A crib. Could this be... No. Hold on, this... this was in fake New York. Wonder who it's for.
Alfred, this is the room where you were born. The room where we would have spent so many happy hours together.
Why did you abandon me?
I was already carrying you when we contained the demon. As its curse took hold, I feared I would lose my mind entirely. I could not risk your coming to harm by my hand. And so, I sent you away. I would have loved to hold you, to sing to you, to stay with you forever, but you had to be protected from the demon, from me. I had no choice, and I sent you away just in time. I soon became something else, something unspeakable. There is no more to tell. I never thought I'd see you again. You must hate me for what I did.
Well, yeah. But I guess you did what you thought was best.
As a mother, I wish more than anything you did not have to face the battle ahead. As a Tanta, I cannot help but pray you will choose to fight for Athia. But only you can make that choice. Alfrey, we have shown you the past that you might better understand the present. Susurrus means to destroy Sepal and Athia with it. This will be your last and hardest battle. And your last and hardest choice. It is not to be made lightly.
Okay.
Have you made your decision?
I can't just let go of what he did. It's time to do the right thing. It's time to use my powers. For Athia.
And you shall. You are a Tanta. The power lies within you. And you will have your mother by your side.
Sorry, Homer.
All right. Let's do this. Hang in there, everyone. Try this for size. That's not doing much.
To protect us!
Yeah.
What's happening?
Whoa! Need an assist. Ready for some punishment? Bullseye! Target practice. Right on the money.
Cool.
Okay. Damn. Got you on your toes now.
Comes.
Nope, not working. All right.
That'll do it.
Ooh!
This'll do it. There it is!
Do it. Ugh.